believe in something, even if it means sacrificing everything.
Former National Football League quarterback Colin Kaepernick is the star of Nike's latest ad campaign, and not everyone is happy about it. Kaepernick's decision in 2016 to protest police brutality against minorities by kneeling during the national anthem, played before each game, has sparked one of the most divisive debates over sports and politics in America. President Trump, who has called on the NFL to punish players who kneel during the anthem, called Nike's decision, quote, inappropriate in an interview with Fox News and later tweeted, quote, what was Nike thinking? The company's multi-billion dollar partnership with the NFL has put the controversy front and center, with many fans choosing sides. Some outraged users took to social media with videos of them setting fire to their Nike gear in protest. But others have applauded the company for taking a bold stand on social issues. Experts say that's not by accident.
I think that Nike decided to align themselves with Kaepernick because they stand for the same things. They decided that they wanted to be on a platform of equality and justice and ethics. And I think that that's what they're counting on their customers wanting to be on the right side of.
Some customers outside this New York store agree.
It's a good message to sell sneakers to those of us who are leaning in that direction anyway. This morning I'm more liable to buy Nike than I am to buy a pair of New Balance. How about that?
Critics say money, not ethics, is what pushed Nike to align with Kaepernick, who is part of an ongoing lawsuit against the NFL, accusing teams of conspiring to avoid signing him.
What do they think they're going to accomplish with him? I think they're just doing this so he don't sue the NFL, because he's looking for money.
But many branding experts say the reaction ultimately benefits Kaepernick, Nike, and the NFL.
Yeah, it's great for the NFL. The NFL needs to rejuvenate. The NFL needs to get away from politics and get back to football, or else they are going to find themselves in an existential crisis, not just because of politics, but because of head injuries and declining youth participation.
For football and for Nike, the cultural war over politics and sports is far from over. Elizabeth Cherneff, VOA News, Washington.
Be bigger than basketball.